Lindy, Roosevelt is nearly due to retire from the White House, but it doesn't seem to worry him one way or the other. Possible Republican candidates are Senator Taft, Senator Vandenberg, John W. Bircher, Thomas Dewey, the racket buster. But the nomination went to Wendell Willkie, the man who is all out to help Britain win the war.